I'd like to talk about the WADA and doping in university sports. Have you had issues with doping in university, at the university this year, and how have you dealt with it?
Fortunately, officially, we have not issues with doping in Universiade, but again, the most important to prevent using doping. And we, of course, we have the same procedure like IOC, all international federations. So all events like Universiade and championships, we follow WADA recommendations. We tested testing the athletes. Of course, it's much more or less than Olympic number of tests. But we have again the same international competition, international level of organization, and international regulations for that. I believe, of course, for students most important, because again it's very well educated people, and for them it's even more important to know that doping is absolutely impossible, is restricted for using in sport, in life too, because student sport, it should be a very clean example how to act, how to invite people to be part of this global student society.